everybody. My name is Stephanie, and I'm starting my YouTube channel finally. I have a lot of content that I need to get out. I do a lot of DIYs. I'm doing a home remodel. I have a lot of things to show you all. So welcome you to the YouTube channel world. Yes, I'm ready to get started. This is one of my first little things that I'm going to do a video on. So, again, my name is Stephanie. If you like this video, give your comments, like, share, please subscribe. Let me know what you think. Good morning, everybody. This is my first YouTube video. Hello. So what I'm about to do is I'm taking an old fence picket and I'm going to make some decor for my walls. I really like wood. So what I'm taking today is a wood picket, an old wood picket, my drill, these screws, brackets, level. I already cut my one of my pickets to the length that I want for my shelves to be. And here you can see where I have started. And I'm just going to put the other two up. And then what I will do is I will sand the edges in various spots. And I'm not sure if I'm going to necessarily paint them. I'll probably leave them neutral. But yeah, so I'm just going to finish these last two and paste, put them up. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to screw in my bracket into the little shelf piece first. And it's just two screws. Thank you. And it is indeed level. And my bubble is there. Let you all see that. That I am indeed in level with that Bluetooth bubble in the middle. And I just got one more shelf, and this is just a little whatnot shelf. I just wanted something to put some flowers on, bring some green into the house. One more to go, and this little mini project looks like it'll be done. They don't look like they are all level, but they are. Let's check the bubble on this one too. Oh, bam, just something to do. Okay. I'm gonna put up this last.
here we are, Bob. So, something cute, simple, and each one is level. Check the level again. Each one is level. Each one is level. Pretty much, guys, that's all it is. I just wanted to do like a little quick little video. Of many more to come. But yeah, I'm gonna just put a little few things on there and show you. This is my candle, a sandfall candle. I got it from Marshall's. This candle smells so good. Oh, so good. And it was literally $7.99. To show you, this is probably not how it's going to stay, but just showing you, I got a little starter plant here that another candle. Guys, that's it. That is pretty much it. So you guys, here's the end. This is what I came up with. And I like it. Thanks for watching my channel. Show me some love. Click like and share and subscribe. Thank you.